Ship out there, ship out there. Skelly sloop. Emissary. I don't know if they're the other merchant. Have to keep an eye. Were there any reapers on the map? Nope. I know there's another merchant. I didn't check the other tables. No, I think I'll keep him as a pacifist. I think it'll be interesting gameplay. You know. Of course, our favorite thing is going off. When we get up there. Yeah, I think I'll keep him as a pacifist. Even after PL. I really kind of think it's an interesting form of gameplay. To not kill anything. It's particularly once, you know, as you know, and others will see, once I get into doing gold hoarders, it gets to be a challenge. Oh, green gem. You may have to stop for this one. No. Get off my ship. Banana for my banana crate. That green gem, though. Probably gonna get another barrel before I do. You know, let's fall in the water. Because, you know, just because I'm a pacifist doesn't mean I have to die. I can get away from somebody. In fact, if somebody really comes for me, I can imagine myself just grabbing a fruit crate or a storage crate, if I had a storage crate, putting everything on it and jumping off so that I can stash it so I can at least have my supplies. That's why I really want a storage crate. Nope. Let's go up here. This goes down. Oh, I was going down here for a reason. Done it then. Let's go. Just because I'm pacifist. It's true, though, isn't it? I can run. I can dodge. I can gather all my supplies or maybe put all the loot, you know, as much loot as I can on a rowboat and get away. They can have the flag if they need it. If it looks like I'm going to be caught, and especially if I have an emissary up, and they aren't going to... doesn't look like they'll relent, which I wouldn't if there was an emissary. So you want the flag. Then I'll abandon ship. With my supplies, in the hopes of coming back and starting up. Ooh, another shipwreck. Sweet. Just because you're a pacifist doesn't mean you have to lay down and die. Another one over there, too. But they may have gotten that one. That of the sloop. Don't know, but we'll see. So this is a pickup. Yes. In fact, I did that first day. I can board an anchor, I just can't hurt anyone, I can't swipe at him. If I don't make the anchor, I die. I cannot defend myself. And I can't hurt anyone, which is why I can't have the blunder bombs. That would be really, you know, it'd be nice to repel boarders or, you know. But blunder bombs hurt. Okay? They hurt. So... who are we picking this up from? Wait. Wait. What? Oh, we picked them up. This is a drop-off. Derp. Manidget. Like, what's going on? Laric. Vomit bucket. That's not harmful. I can vomit. Oh, that's a very good thing. Yes. I should eat a worm and have vomit ready. It's one reason to get worms. Very good. Very, very good. That's going to be incredibly helpful. How helpful? Probably not, but... not incredibly, but it'll definitely be. All right, we have Eleanor's there. Now we need to go to the shipwreck, and then to let's make sure we got this turn, so we're not smacking into the thing. So if I ever look like I'm going to be in a fight, get the vomit. Throw the vomit, drop the anchor, get off the ship. Or just have them chase me around until they kill me. To distract them, you know? Like I did with the guy at the end of the session last time. Speaking of the first day, three-quarters of it is up on YouTube. I haven't published it yet because it's still processing. It takes a long time to process that stuff, and I have to split up the last, what was going to be the last quarter of it, because the file size was too big. So it happens when you have 9 hours of footage to try and get up on YouTube. So it'll be there in startling 4K. Startling. Probably tomorrow. At least these couple videos should be up either later tonight or tomorrow. They'll be in my Discord, a notice. And they'll be available to subs first for a bit. So probably it will be later tonight for the subs and then tomorrow for everyone else. They will premiere. Skelly Sloop. No Sloop, Skelly Sloop. Okay. Okay. Empty pockets. Because I want to document this journey, and obviously I can't do that with Twitch because Twitch won't hold the VODs for long enough. So, and there is a 128 gigabyte limit on YouTube videos, which is something I've never run into before. So, with the shorter videos. And simply just like I'll grab these for my vomit bucket. Another dead Ted. Never hurt anyone. Yeah, I started Thursday morning. No, Thursday evening. I finished the edits on them, got my intro in, and rendered it. Uploaded it Friday morning. And it is still, as we speak, processing the HD versions. And part of that could be the storm. Part of that could be their servers are really kind of in a state. So I'm not going to complain about it. It's just it's not what I expected. Put these down here. Another dead Ted. Would have put the other dead Ted. Put the other dead Ted right here. Perfect. Right. Did I not empty my pockets? Worms for my peoples. Down below. Bananas. Not come across any wood crates yet. Hello? Lots of cursed cannonballs. That's fine. Not a lot in here, but okay, let's go. Loop. Oops. sounded like somebody was boarding, like, oh no, that's me in the water. 2-3 paces east, my friends. 2-3 paces east. Why hasn't it updated my reputation? Lamish. Let's get a bucket full now, as a matter of fact. I'm here. Here we go. Just in case, we're ready. Three paces east. Krakens. Eleanor. Three paces. Krakens. Locked and loaded. Exactly. Oh, I was going to do a calculation. We do a tabulation of what we've earned so far anyway. If it's not, even though it's not. I'm thankfully showing that. That would suck if it wasn't showing that. Let's do a tab. Wow. Three, two, eight, 695, 147. Pretty good. 154. Earthquake! We are out of here. I am not about to get smacked in the butt by a volcano. Hit that shipwreck on the way down. Okay, we're out of it now. It's a little concerned there. A little concerned. Let's get the three paces locked and loaded. Speaking of locked and loading, locking, loading, unlocking, all the things. We are here. Hello. It's pretty. I mean, people may be doing other things. I said we saw the one emissary sloop out there. It's been fairly quiet, at least in the roar. Better come the other way. Catherine. Your clothing, Catherine. The clothing you requested. Take your clothing. You earned it. Your Amazon delivery. You're a faker. Sure, a faker. I'm just letting you know this is a faker. This is a faker. Enjoy it. It's not a faker. But we were out of fakers over at the Devil's Roar Flower Emporium. We also have digs here at Kraken's. Might as well do those. The stuff at Eleanor's we'll pick up and turn in, and then we will switch over to gold hoarders. Probably should head down by Barnacle K as well, since we're in the area. Put these onto the boat. Do not bust on me, rowboat. Do not break on me. I should leave the digs for when we do the emissary quests. Because I may have them, I may have those as part of it. I may have these islands as part of it. And that'll help me just get to grade 5, because I'll do grade 5, drop the flag, start the emissary quest to get to grade 5 again. Doing the large islands first. No. mistakes we made. Forget about the cannon. Forget about the cannon. Forget about the cannon. Bye. Safe over here. Yep. There's something. Let's get the plants. Thought I let go of you. Apparently I did not. Bastard. You are bastard people. Okay, it's all fine. I think I just have to die. Or maybe do that. Let's see if that fixes it. Probably won't. I probably have to die. Nope. Yep, I gotta die. Let's look for another rowboat. I don't want to die if I don't have to. See if there's another one here. I really need to fix that because it's... Oh, there we go. Perfect. Because it's a major pain that those don't work. Let's get you out of the way. You're a problem. I'm just dropping him on the same boat. Oh, hello. We'll take you, though. Oh, hello. Let's check your horizons. Where are you? I don't see you. I can't see you. You can't hurt me. Four. That's everything. Okay, now to three paces. Let's get the rowboat on. I probably could have just died and reset it, but I don't want to die if I don't have to. That would annoy me. Leave those in here. I wish I could take them out, but... that's about the good ones. This is bananas. For my banana farm. I can do this on the way. Get out of here. To Roaring Atreides. This way. This ish way. Yeah, that's 5 times fast. This ish. We have filled one. My kingdom for a storage crate. There's an emissary. And where are they headed? They're headed kind of where I need to go. Are they going to Roaring Traders? I guess that's the question. They look like they are. If they are, we'll just have to wait. No, they're going past it. Shameful. Is that a weepy chest? I think it was. I'll take it. It's good money for me. Hopefully that ship is not coming back right now. That could have been bad. All right. Oh, is that volcano going off? Be very careful with this. We also have to remember to take it off the boat when we're there. These guys have stopped over by, Roaring Sands. They going again? Ruby Tony's. Great, we'll swing by Morrow's and drop off this chest. I should have put the chest on at the end. You know, we all make mistakes. Nope. I'll store this down there in the water. Right on cue. do. In fact, I may just jump off as a pass. To speed up the process. Actually pretty good. Leave that there. Not quite so precarious. And the music stopped again. I don't know why it does that. Do do do. Yes, yes, hush now. You will soon be out of your misery. Two gold hoarders. Well, that may be one of them. Two merchants. A server. I can check the Reapers on the map. Be friendly, shark. Be nice to me. Be kind. Rewind. Oh, just go someplace else, okay?
Just go do something else. I like fish. I wouldn't harm you.
All right. and get these bottles off first. Let's make a quick run around the island. If there's any other goodities and niceties. Like a storage crate would be nice. Come on! An ammo crate? I'll take that. It's not that I can use it, I can sell it. Anything with that mermaid statue without committing violence? There's a rowboat right there, though. Hi, fellas. I'm running. You can't catch me. What do we have here? Hello. Perfectly good seafarer's chest. I'm gonna check and see if that robot has any fruit. If it does, then I'm gonna bring it over. You already did that. Oh, that robot disintegrated because of the red statue. Always disappointing. So yeah, note to self, note to anyone, do not bring your robot near a mermaid statue. It will destroy it with prejudice. I might have been able to save it if I'd gotten there and just moved it, but the minute it registered that I was around, it started the whole disintegration process, probably. All right, we're gonna sell off all our merchant stuff, drop the flags, switch flags, start some gold hoarding. Merchant. We'll have to fill up this crate. Do we have enough fruit? Yes, we have enough coconuts and pomegranates to fill it up. I hate to use them, but We'll find more. I mean, we've got plenty of food for health since we're not going to be selling the fish. Oh, wait. Derp. 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 Derpy derp derp derp. I'm an idiot. Probably switch playlists at this point. Now we can also empty this. Alrighty, let's fill this bad boy up. Still down there. Yep. Another shipwreck. A little harder than I wanted. Beans. Alrighty. Alright. Now we'll go hit that, we'll get our, gold hoarder up. And we'll make a quick run to the bathroom. And, will be grand. So it'll be, well, funny. Alright, I'll be right back. 1 second. First thing, let's take this target off our back. Okay.
Customer.
Thing is, will I ever? I can't upgrade my voyages if it's not giving me the rep.
Now you tell your friends that Hyde can be trusted.
I wonder what happens if I may have to. I have to ult at 4. Let me see if there's anything on Twitter about rep not being awarded. Not seeing anything about loot. I mean, a rep. Game crashes. New update 6 hours ago. I think I updated before I started this, so. Maybe I should alt 4 and come back in. Another thing I don't like to do, but if it's going to fix the problem I have. I'm going to do that. Apologies. We are the kids of the sun. Okay, yeah. I've got it now. Getting repeats on music now. Time to switch playlists. These are all from Music Bed. It's something I subscribe to. Let's see, let's do this. Chill Pop. Got this. Some of this is going to be repeats. Let's do Uplifting Acoustic or Party Pop. Party Pop, what's that? And we've lost sight of that other emissary. And we need to raise our... Speaking of emissaries... Derp! Derp! There was much derp. Hopefully I'm still in range. There was much derp to be had. Also do a tabulation once we get going to update our coinage earned. So we got now 238, not bad. I got the water glitch though now. This water shouldn't be this color. It's not one glitch, it's another. Soon they'll be out of alpha. It would be nice. I hear, you know, people like it. People are fans of air. It's way too out front. Voyage. That's what we're here for. I
storage crate.
Bam, bam, bam. Tons of cannonballs. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's drop a voyage, see where we gotta go before we get out of here. Do chapter one. It's not a chapter one. It's a riddle, though, so we get good emissaries with that. Good emissary grid. Oh, hello. Are they a Reaper? No. They are an emissary. They look to be a merchant. Okay. It should leave us alone. One would hope. They could be Order of Souls. Sometimes it's difficult to tell between the two flags. Yes. So I can't use the broken leg and I can't use the venom, but pretty much everything else I can use. I can make him sleep, I can make him dance, drunk, any of these, but nothing that will cause harm to them. Any harm that happens to them while they're in that state is their own problem. But I can't break their legs and I can't give them poison. Another robot. Always good to get another robot. With my robot. Cool. Hope I find more cannonball crates. I got a ton of cannonballs to sell. I'm a cannonball merchant. I'd also love to get a storage crate. So at least by the end of the thing, I can put it all in a storage crate, give it to somebody. Hopefully it'll go better than it did the last time. Did not go well. They didn't want it. And they were quite upset that I wanted to give it to them as they were fighting a skelly sloop. So I don't know why. It was supplies. You know, it could have been useful. You know, I'm sure their thought was, well, dude, you're distracting me from the task at hand, which is not cool. But I disagree. Supplies. Enough said. And if you can't focus, if you can't multitask, then what are you doing on the seas? That's my justification. Oh, long abandoned shipwreck. Right over here. If you can't take the heat of the skelly slopes, don't get this while being distracted by some rando who might be wanting to kill you or give you all the stuff, then get out of the frying pan. Northeast grave. The other thing I can do is use the cannons for purposes such as these. Smacking into the side of a volcano, for instance. Perfect. That's a perfect shot, right? White flag, South Crystal Pool. Forget sometimes there's stuff in the bottom of this pond, of this little inlet, I should say. It's not a pond. This little bay, I suppose. That'll get us a pretty penny at the Reapers, won't it? Bring the ship over. Brig's still sitting there. Where'd they go? Not a single storage crate today. At all. What's that? Is that, that's a rock. And pace itself. I thought I'd try. Useful. This chest, I believe, has treasure chest, though. Which one? Leave that one back, because it's not full. It's not full. Better. Roaring Sands. Ashen Reaches, not bad. And Ruby's Fall. Okay, we'll go to Ruby's, then down to Ashen Reaches, then up to Roaring Sands, I think. How'd I do that? There they are. I see better now. I can't. I think it might be Order of Souls. Doesn't have, I mean, it looks like it might have a point on the end. Point on the end. But it's time to change. Down south here, since that's where we're going to be going after. Don't know why I did that, but I did. Oh, that's why. What the? Oh, that was the game. It's like I moved something and everything stopped. Thank you. Broccoli and zucchini. Oh, tasty. This one. Oh, another one to Ruby's Falls. Cool. North Warning Post. Perilous Plank on the High Walk. Walk High. Okay, got that. And then No, you chill. No, chill out, buddy. What now? Warning sign is over here. No, it's over here. Campfire to the northeast. Steaming pot. We'll go there. I didn't do that, sorry. Wasn't me. No, no, no.
Oh.
Wasn't me. Sorry. Wasn't me. Scribes or cheat, and what was the other one? Campfire northeast. I don't know if this is this one or the one up top. We'll find out in a minute. 10 paces northeast. Probably not this one. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Ah, sorry. There's the chest. What's this other one? Scribes North Retreat, that's over by that the cannon skelly. And it's what? 7 paces east by southeast.
No.
Uh-oh.
Gotta go. Bye.
Exactly. Oh, just in time. We gotta get out of here. Ashen Reaches. On our way. Oh, wow, that's a lot. I don't think I've ever gotten that much out of a single chest. Pretty heavily populated server, but not very popular in the Roar, apparently. People come in for a moment and then just head out. I can't handle it in here. It's too hot, and the devil's roar. Yes, we're coming in from the north. Is currently the plan. So we'll get a grade 5, do an emissary, then we'll do the emissary quests. And the remaining X marks that we should... These should also hopefully correspond with some emissary quest voyages. Here we come, Ashen Reaches. I expect a pummeling soon. Pretty quiet here. Why did I do that? I don't know. Have it. Should grab some. Get some of this meat. Hello, another food crate. I'll take it. So when do we do it again? Reload a weapon I don't have. South Caves Bone Shrine. Well, fine. Really? No. Ah, well. So much for that. Good fish in there. Ah! I don't know why I did that. Shouldn't have done that.
A bone shrine. Tell me of this bone shrine.
Creepy, creepy bone shrine. The northeast campfire. Northeast campfire. Might be. It went away. Ooh, blinded. Lone boar post, 7 paces north by northeast. Ow. Lone boar post. 7 paces north, but ooh, northeast.
Get away.
Was me. Oh, sorry. I was going to go up there and I was going to come around, but then they decided to blindly go into a
geyser.
North, but this is right here. No gems. I guess it's all gold horse stuff, so that makes sense. Oh, we gotta go, gotta get out of here. Go. Let us go. Do they make walking easier during an earthquake? Because it feels like I'm not stopping, which is good. Ow! They did, that's cool. It was always a huge pain where you would stop and you couldn't move. And now, off to Roaring Sands to finish out the voyage. I'm sorry, you get me. But he was wrong. He was wrong. Let's see if we can save this robot.
before he dies. Oh, hello.
Hello, Blue Jim.
Hello. Somebody must have left that. Sky Sloop, give us a load. I'm gonna have to move off.
Far out, or I could have a glitch where it's not showing me the ashes. Anyway, I'm just gonna move out a little bit. Let's just get our, chest up. That robot will be there in a moment. You got lucky with that volcano, though. Across here, other side of the trees, right here. I think it killed the Scully Captain. Get away! Ow! Dead. Oh no, that was just lying there. Never mind. Uh-oh. No. No. Oh, it did, though. Unless it's another one. I think there was a cabin out there. So we might get a voyage out of this. Just a thing. Thought there was a captain out there. Whoa, buddy. No, that's gonna be bad. Nothing bad that's waiting to happen. Oof. Hi, fellas. Oh, wait. Somebody left a... There's an ancient fortune skull there.
Hi!
Oh. Oh, that could have been real... Whoa! No, not point blank. Chest. Oh, wow. That hurt me. That was uncalled for. Sheesh. It's hard not killing these people. See that? I called you a person, and you're still gonna try and kill me. Get a little Athena rep. Do those just spawn? Looks like somebody may have left that. I saw something in the water. Like, way out there. I thought there was a shipwreck, but then it went away, which is weird. Oh, come on, I don't want to hurt you. Okay. I saw something in the water over there, way out there.
Sideways jump.
out of here.
Your new voyage. I'll have to buy new ones. Actually, somebody is just sitting there. To be at, maybe it is that ancient spire. Could be. Got green lights on. Okay, there's a rock up there. I thought there might be somebody sitting up there on that rock. Oh no! I didn't want to do one of these. Especially with a ship around. Okay. We'll get it sorted. We might have to go park and swim and get our voyage, sneak our voyages.
Yeah. Okay. Do 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 dum.
On the other side, aren't they? Nope, they're right here. Rainbow flag. Must mean they're nice. Facing away from me. No.
Okay.
gonna have to cut in. The cannonball crate. Oh, so wanted that. I'm gonna have to cut in. Hopefully these guys aren't coming after me. Seeing as how cool a guy I am. They're just heading on their way. We'll cut this way. If I don't see mermaids, then I will swing around the other side and hop off to get the voyages. So I'm not stopping. Did they come after me? I think they did. They just want to be a pain in my butt, don't they? I wasn't going for them. I'm just trying to get to the outpost, get my stuff. First lunge ever.
Why not let me invest the gold for you? Now you tell your friends at home.